using my thumbs to check saw pressure or how much the saw is moving. Start building my wall around my white line. Check my lengths. Figure out what size of shoe I'm going to use. I want to support him all the way to here. About 14 and a half.